This is rock number 11 in our lab. This is a very red colored rock. This is a rock that feels gritty. These grains are in fact visible. We can see the individual grains.